Baby, you make me high.
Hey guys, it's Zoe from Zoe Week's Vlog.
Obviously.
And I think I said yesterday it was Vlogmas number 11, but today's Vlogmas number 11. So today I have school, and after school I'm going to the library with my cousins, and then at like 6:45, I'm gonna leave at 6:45, but the thing's actually at 7. I'm in band, same with my friend Lauren, as you seen yesterday. Yeah, yesterday's vlog. So we're gonna be performing. We both play the clarinet. We're gonna be performing in a big group. So yeah, today is another Vlogmas, so yeah. All right guys, before I go to school, here's where the elves went. So there's Ellie, there's Earl, and then there's Brad right there, and then Mr. Grinch. So I'll catch you guys at school at some point, so it's been a couple hours, so yeah.
There's Julia.
Yeah.
We only have a couple hours left, right?
Three.
Okay.
That person wouldn't hurry up.
So, the thing I'm going to starts at 3:30. It's 3:24, and, I'm almost there, so I'll get you guys a little bit when I'm there. I don't know when I can film, because it's my first time going, so I don't know what, if I'm allowed to film or not. So, yeah, I'll either vlog there or vlog after, so it really depends. So, yeah.
That's nice. Wait, face me again.
Alright guys, I got back like 40 minutes ago. I had supper, and now I am playing my clarinet for our band performance tonight. So I'm really excited and nervous at the same time. So I'm gonna play you guys one of my scales, so yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna be playing you guys one from our lesson one. So yeah, it's called Try for Three. Alright guys, it is 6:30 now. We are about to leave in a few minutes to go to my band recital concert thing, and it starts at 7, so I should be there like 15-20 minutes before. So yeah, I'm really excited, a little bit nervous, but way more excited, so yeah. Alright guys, we are on our way. I don't know if I'm allowed to let someone film or not, because I don't know if you're allowed to film. If you're allowed to, I will. So I'll get someone to film it, like my family or something. So whoa.
Me, I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know.
Alright guys, thank you for watching Vlogmas 11. I'm not going to say like 12 or 10 this time. So basically tomorrow we're going to be presenting the same thing we did tonight in front of the school. And then after school in the morning. And then after school I have a basketball game. Well, I mean at 5 o'clock. My friends from the team were going to be going to Tim Hortons for like a hot chocolate and stuff for a snack before the game at 5. So tomorrow's gonna be a busy day. So come on, you gotta watch my Vlogmas tomorrow too. So thank you guys for watching and goodbye. Have fun.